I'm Anna Lowry. I'm an athletic training major, and I run cross country and track here at UE. One of my big motivators, I think, is just seeing other people around me be successful. I love to watch other people have really good races or just have really good, like just a really good test even. Like I like seeing like other people's emotions, and that really kind of stems into me. Like, oh, I want to like push myself to be in that position. I know now that I just really need to trust myself. Like I think I've always kind of been maybe not the most confident person when it comes to my racing, and I know like since sophomore year I've really been able to like push myself and see what my limits are, both studying wise and both as an athlete. Like I feel I've been able to grow a lot in who I am, and I know that I like am more than just an athlete, but I also love the running side of everything. I did have some health issues come up with having been diagnosed with a congenital heart disease. Now like it's just kind of been a motivator, and I'm just really grateful I'm still allowed to run. At the same time, I don't want it to define who I am as a runner. Like I've always been like an athlete, and I don't want like to be taken away. I don't want that to take away from just that. Like I know that I am a runner beyond like my heart disease. That whenever I found out about it, I had just gone through one of my best summers of training, so I was really excited to get out on the courses, and I was ready to prove myself because my freshman year it wasn't what I had in mind racing wise. So I was really excited to finally step out sophomore year and have a really great season, and that kind of happened, and it really hit me hard. Like I thought like, oh, maybe like it's just like the sport isn't for me, and then the doctors gave me some great news and I was ready to start pushing forward. And I think if I didn't have that, I wouldn't have had the confidence that I have now in racing. I feel like the heart issue kind of gave me that push to really like step forward in races. Like I know I'm meant to be doing this. I think I am now pretty fearless. I think whenever I race, like I like to just, like I think I'm pretty fearless in both the classroom and running wise. Like I think that's definitely something that I've grown into as being a college athlete. Like you kind of need that little edge. Like you need to know that you can push yourself past a lot of obstacles in life, whether it's just having a bad test or something. You need to be able to push past that and be really self-determined.